Hey, what up with it? This is Drew Heck, and I am back for another odd reaction. That's right. That's right. Right now, I'm about to get into logic. This was requested by a friend of mine. He knows I know. You know who Logic is. I've heard him at mostly features. I've heard a couple of his solo tracks. But most of the time, I hear him is with somebody else. To my knowledge, this song is strictly Logic. So, technically, I think this would be like the second song I've ever heard him do by himself. I heard him with Tech. I heard him with or not Tech. I heard him with M. I heard him with Joyner Lucas, I believe. I heard him with but I've never heard him by himself. At least I don't think. But what do I know? Let's get into it, man. Logic, 44 more. 44 more. What years? Dollars? I don't know. Let's get into it.
Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica. Might fuck around and compartment Elijah. Hey, say, lace.
Jesus. He just said Willow Elijah. Hold on. I have to go back. I'm gonna turn it up because I want to catch these bars.
I've been going and going like the Energizer. Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica. Might fuck around and compartment Elijah. They say, life is a bitch. And if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to mention I'm that motherfucker busting heads. Finna push it to the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. Ain't got no love for the feds. Can they fan go to your head? Fuck with me, watch where you tread. I'm finna kill it instead. I'm finna, I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going like infinity. Be the only entity to ever rip it apart from the start.
Shit. Hold on. I didn't know he was gonna speed it up. I should have known, because every time I hear Logic, he does come in with the quick bars. Busted like a semi-automatic type of shit. Of course, I'm too stoned to do that right now. Alright, I'm gonna bring it back.
Instead, I'm finna, I will, I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going like infinity. Be the only entity to ever rip it apart from the start like this, from the heart like this, from the murder of a million miles, a minute, no nitrous, do it righteous. I've been down this road before. Everybody think that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they would, but they won't. Spitting riddles in the middle of a pastime. Me and my mom feeling the vibe like, yeah, finna get it like, yeah, yeah, like, yeah, like, yeah. Woo, I done made $20 million.
Preach.
I don't flex to be acknowledged.
Preach.
At this point, it's common knowledge.
Preach.
All you haters been abolished.
Preach.
You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving mine so my kids go to college.
Preach.
Or maybe whatever they wanna do.
Preach.
Just as long as they never say.
Preach.
Daddy blew $20 million.
Ay.
He had to flex to be acknowledged.
Ay.
He in the club throwing dollars and not.
That was cool how he did that. He brought it back. He just said, oh, basically, I don't want this. And he's like, I also don't want my kids to say that. My dad just blows money stupid. I didn't go to college because he's spending on a fucking vehicle or a trip to Fiji. Nah, I respect Logic a lot for that line.
Wanna do.
Preach.
Just as long as they never say.
Preach.
Daddy blew $20 million.
Ay.
He had the flex to be acknowledged.
Ay.
He in the club throwing dollars and I cannot afford to send me to college.
Ay.
Daddy just wanna be loved, just like everybody wanna be accepted.
Ay.
But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit.
Ay.
No, I cannot fuck with that shit.
Ay.
No, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know dropped the album back and back and back and back and back and back again. I'm back again and snap again. And goddamn it, ain't no other way to run it. Yeah, it's happening, cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this. Whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Preach, motherfucker, preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets, but in words to the beach, each one.
Yeah, I like how he laid that down, and I how he, you know, further into it, he's like, I don't want them to say I'm a, you know, I had to flex my money and, you know, so people would see me and shit. He's dropping a lot of bars, man. All these petty bitches getting abolished. Along with that nice swag flow, get it, I get it, I get it, I got it. Oh, you know.
Enjoy this preach, motherfucker, preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets, but where's it at beach? Each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? That be me on the charts of the east one. Tell me how you really want to do it right now. Time to murder this. Shout out everybody, no fucking around and heard of this. Heard of us. We ain't going nowhere, it's a heard of us. Hola, rola. Levitated like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in a spot that ain't know the name. So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times. Then I don't know what is, man. This shit is scary, cause bitch, I've been blown.
He said he made, hold on, he said he sold more albums than somebody in Katy Perry. As a hip-hop artist, that's awesome, man.
You want, we are not the same. Step in a spot that ain't know the name. Sold more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a...
Harry Styles and Katy Perry. I don't know who Harry Styles is, I'll be honest. I ain't gonna lie about shit. He sounds like a hairdresser, Harry Styles. He's got a hairy... yeah, there's still, he's going super fucking hard. It's Logic. I knew I wasn't gonna dislike this track. He did a little bit of, like, you know how he does the quick, you know, word play on there. Got my attention there at the end there. He said they ain't never heard of us. Yeah, that doesn't heard of us. It was, and there was a couple of lines before it that co-lined with it. It was decent.
So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times. Then I don't know what is, man. This shit is scary. Cause bitch, I've been blowing up like C4 when I'm 3 for 3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then deep throat. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore. But
you got the ring, 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 ring. Ring, ring. So, like, Kevin Durant's got the rings. Okay. I was wondering, I'm like, why is he saying this shit so many times? Alright. That was dope. That shit was dope as fuck. I'm gonna bring it back because I want to hear that again. I'm gonna have to listen to this shit way more than just this. Obviously, after this, I'm gonna be listening to this one a lot.
Ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gon' pop an Ambien. Star-Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the alias, that's for sure. Gave me 44, now here's 44 more.
Oh. 44 bars, maybe? I don't know, I felt like it was more than that. I could have been wrong, because he was rapping fast, so... I don't know. Let me know what the 44 stands for if you do know. I'm excited to see. Damn, yeah, Logic killed it. That was a good suggestion. He's always creative. From my aspect, I've only seen a little bit of Logic. Can't really talk too much, but I know the man's a professional. I know he's extremely efficient. And I know that he has a really quick flow that he intertwines with just bar dropping. I don't know. Can you handle the bars? I almost want to put this under "Can you handle the bar" segment. I might have to, but I mean, it was more for underground people. But that's what we're looking for, man. We're looking for the bars. Say something, you know. Say something. He said 45. He said I got 44 there. I'll give you 44 more. Mm-hmm. Fuck yeah. So obviously, Logic. I dig it. Definitely gonna keep fucking with Logic. I might do more videos if this gets a good response. Hey man, I enjoyed it. If I don't get a good response from him, I'm just gonna start listening to it like crazy. I can already go back and listen to the few tracks that I have heard and this one now too. But yeah, if you got any suggestions, let me know. Peace. Oh, and if you get time, man, I'd really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. Maybe hit the like button. Maybe watch some more videos. I don't know. Do your thing. You ain't gotta do none of that shit, you know. But if you do, I appreciate you. Peace out.